A study has shown evidence of plastic appearing in seafood, but is this a danger to the public?